We have recruited many new men to our cause.
I merely speak the name Romulus and they obey.
Bene. Our prophecies move them as predicted. Together, we will create a new religious hunt.
Assassino! Mobilize your followers!
You are going straight to hell!
We must kill the assassin! Romulus commands it!
Wow.
The evil of the assassins must be silenced! Show him the strength of our faith! Feel his blood!
Wait for me!
Save yourself!
Ah!
I'm losing him. Fast, after him. Nice club. Looks like a chicken trying to avoid the pot. Nowhere to run now, strong son. Fernando, I'm not tired of you. I see him. Go, go. Yes,
murder.
After him.
We'll get him. Don't worry. Your end is at hand, assassin. Appease Romulus. Kill him. Aura! Only Romulus can grant you peace.
Learn all those lies from your Borgia masters.
I speak the truth. It is you who tell the people lies.
Give me the code sheet.
All I will give you is death.
Hope your fist. On him!
Optimus, what can we do?
Blessed man.
Been robbed! Call the watch!
Just leave me in peace, please!
Thank you.
Saluti a voi.
Many complaints of weekend post snapping, and God knows white small clothes are the devil to get rid of.
Careful with that.
Esta casa es tan terrible. Esta. Damn! My money's been stolen!
Did you see that white knight?
Yeah, but it's good. Mm-hmm.
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen. Ite missa est Deo gratias. Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen. Ite missa est Deo gratias. Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen. Ite missa est Deo gratias.
Did you hear?
The Baron de Valois is dead.
No.
Now Bartolomeo d'Alviano
is sure to rise up against Rome.
Cesare's campaign will be in trouble.
Is that such a bad idea?
Perhaps not.
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen. Ite missa est Deo gratias.
Did you hear?
The Baron de Valois is dead.
No.
Now Bartolomeo d'Alviano
is sure to rise up against the Pope.
Cesare's campaign will be in trouble.
Is that such a bad thing?
Perhaps not.
Some say the papal funds lie in disarray.
So say the Pope's treasury is never empty.
His Holiness will simply kill another wealthy cardinal if he requires funds.
Disgusting. Ezio Auditore.
Who? The assassin. He killed the banker. Some say he even walked the halls of Il Vaticano with no one able to stop him.
There is hope after all. Perhaps Cesare's rule will finally end, and the church will be restored to its former glory.
I will write the sermons, then leave them for you within the shrine. Make sure you deliver them convincingly, with passion.
The followers will do anything we tell them to, Padrone. They believe their god commands them.
Bene. Do you have the key?
Yes, Padrone.
May the Lord be with you.
And also with you, Padrone.
Assassino! You will not get me! My ascension takes me closer to God and away from you, assassino! Denied. It seems God is on my side, assassino!
Report, assassino!
Did the followers of Romulus work for the Pope's gain?
Of course! They are ignorant, we are enlightened. Their savagery will lead the people to the light of the Church! Godspeed!
What a fool! You wage war against the very instrument that prevents the people from overthrowing order!
Your order is no order at all!
Stop that man! Hurry!
There he goes again!
A job well done. Thank you, sir.
Stoke their anger and focus their frustration.
On site.
Instead announced a week-long outdoor pasta festa. The spring remains.
You don't want to play. Bless it, man.
Does Cesare take you to battle?